It's a great thing representing the woman's side of computer science. Seeing it's like vastly male dominated, I think it gives a new perspective. I'm in the first batch of students to graduate from the AI for Workforce program at Chandler-Gilbert. I'm also the first woman, which I'm really proud of. The AI program is for people who are interested in AI and want to get more in-depth knowledge in like machine learning, deep learning. This program is about data and how you work with data. Having access to this program is amazing. And especially like it tied with Intel, that was like a huge factor.
There's a lot of subsets within AI.
My professor, he makes me feel like my voice is heard. Machine learning is more statistical tool to learn from data.
Very good.
I'm drawn to like the human and technology aspect and helping evolve other fields like the medical field. I'm going to ASU fall 2022. Once I finish my bachelor's, my dream job would be starting off as software engineer using AI. I think it's important to learn AI because that's going to be the next technology in this world.